Kangana Ranaut is upset with Bollywood actress Alia Bhatt about she spoke at a recent interview. The Manikarnika actress was talking about the lack of support from the Bollywood fraternity for her directorial debut. The actress targeted Alia Bhatt and Aamir Khan for not supporting Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi. And now yet again, Alia Bhatt has responded to Kangana Ranaut's personal remarks. Alia Bhatt said, "I would like to react to her personally if she has any complaints. I don't want to talk about it in the media. As I have said before, I really admire her as an actor and the choices that she makes. She's a really outspoken person and I admire her for that as well. If I have upset her unintentionally, then I don't know. Basically, it was not my intention. I didn't do anything to get a reaction like that." Well, this has done nothing but exaggerated the fight between Alia Bhatt and Kangana Ranaut. We wonder now what would be Kangana's reaction on this. What do you have to say on this? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.